Kom här då. Nu. Oh. So close. So close. Could have ran forever. She found something good there. Oh. Out here again. Today I'm going around this little place called Grövelsjön, just in Umeå. Again, I'm coming out here when it's like these really flat colors here in the fall, but you know, sometimes getting out when the conditions are not perfect for photography is still fun to just come out and enjoy it anyway. And that's kind of what I'm doing today. Is I know I'm not going to get the best photos, but it's still lovely to just be out and do something else other than sitting inside an office all day, which has been a lot of backpacking light. It's just been a lot of office work this year, so trying to get, which almost fell on my ass. So just trying to get out and get back into the routine of just being outside, and or at least not in the routine of being outside, but in the routine of filming when I'm outside. Like I kind of been just been kind of taking a break from the photography aspect, but now this time of the year when it's fall, it's just hard not to be motivated to go out and try getting some video and pictures. It's just so beautiful everywhere. Like right now, it's, you know, you got this really dampened light, but still just quite lovely. If you look at this, even with the lighting at the moment, you still get, or at least I think it's quite beautiful here. So. Now I can honestly say that, I can honestly say that I have never seen or heard of the word klibballar. Klibbala. Yeah. I'm sure some of my Swedish friends out there can help me with the pronunciation on that one. I'm terrible with if a word I haven't heard it before. But apparently, this is a klib. Klibbala. Just swampy, kind of swampiness, I guess. Don't actually know. That's horrible. So today I brought my more proper 50 to 200. This is the Leica Panasonic. Now, last time on Monday, I think I had brought in my 45 to 150, the real tiny one. And then I remembered why I don't like it, because it just doesn't give any real character to the pictures. And since I don't edit my photos that much, it just comes out like a more or less a waste of time. Now, I do like the pictures that come out of this one. And this is, I guess, your 100 to 400 in full frame. And just, I love the pictures in it. So hopefully, I mean, it's still kind of bland today, but maybe I can get some pictures. Now you can see, this is the camera I film almost everything in. And when I'm sitting and you can see me taking pictures, I'm actually using my iPhone to record. So that's what I'm filming on right now. That's with the Peak design. I guess it's the videographer kit. It's good enough. So let's see if I can take some nice pictures here of something. I'll end up just taking pictures of my dog. It usually happens on these days when there's not a whole lot happening. I'll have like 1,000 pictures of my little doggy.
Hey, come in there.
Do you mind?
Do you mind?
Ska jag göra eld åt dig? Vill du ha en liten eld, gubben?
Ja, om du väntar lite, då kan jag göra eld till dig. Det är lite varmt.
Lite varmare i alla fall. Kanske det blir. Every time. Damn it. Now, this beef jerky, my own little recipe. I use flank steak, cut it into small strips. And I think I did a blog post on a long time ago on Ultralight and Comfortable. And this is with basically just soy sauce, brown sugar, and maybe a little bit of pepper, chili, cayenne pepper, something like that, and throw it in on the, let it marinate for a while, and then throw it into the dehydrator for about 3 hours, and you just get this really, like, real American beef jerky, which you can't really get in Europe. So me and my doggy love that stuff. The coffee is actually my own roasted. I roast it at home. I think it's Ethiopian beans. Why not? So actually I'm still working on bringing out my own brand of beans, but I just haven't really had the time to, you know, get the packaging and everything for it. But it's just a lovely blend that I have, and I really like the single origin from Ethiopia.
Anyway, that's not why you're here, so.
Probably here for the dog.